with that, and I will.
I have a quick question. On the previous slide, you were talking about the reporting of stills and who you have to report it to. What's your time frame you have to work with when you report stills?
24 hours.
Okay. To those that are listed there.
24 hours to the state of Georgia, to EPD. We have to get to 24 hours. We have to, and one thing that the state of Georgia requires us to do that, you know, we didn't have to do when I was, down south is we have to put out a press release. We have to contact the local newspaper, and we have to put out the report to EPD. So
I know are those others within the 24 hours also, the yes, press release and the health department?
Yes, ma'am. Now, and some of the other agencies, you know, we tried to work with, you know, a few agencies in the state of Florida. We ask them, it's a phone call, and there's a couple of others. We would prefer to have one person to report to and try to kind of limit that so that we have a central point to send this data to. And the folks in the audience have worked with the state of Georgia now. They do have that central point. I know in Florida, you know, you send it to the state warning point, and that's the end of it. And if someone wants to hear about it, they go to the state warning point and find the data, and they can see that there's been a release or there's been a spill. Now the state of Georgia has something similar to that. We send it in, you can go to that website and see if there's